Hi you guys, welcome back to another studying video. I haven't filmed one in a minute. Honestly, it's been a crazy couple of weeks. I hope you all have been doing well. I know many of you are studying very hard right now and my heart goes out to you, especially if you're going through midterms and stuff. The semester has been kicking my butt so far. I have my whole list of homework here. This is what my to-do list looks like. It's pretty crazy. This morning I went out and I treated myself to a coffee. I love McDonald's coffee. Their black coffee is really good. I always have one cream and one sugar with it. I'm so happy to know that you all enjoyed the 50-minute sessions that we did earlier. I'm gonna try to do it again today and just kind of listen to my body, get as much as I can done, and then it'll be good. So let me know what you guys are studying in the comments below. I love reading what you guys are up to. And yeah, let's just kick some ass.
Thank you.
Thank you. So I'm working on submitting this reflection, or I'm working on scheduling my takeover days right now for my student teaching placement, and it's all coming so quickly. I'm like really nervous for the month of March to come because it's just gonna be like crazy busy. So I'm looking at this document right now. Yeah. Thank you. So, I'm registering for my exams now. I was able to cross off two things off my list, which is really exciting. But, oh man, I'm registering for the edTPA right now, and wow, it is $300 out of pocket. It's crazy how much this is going to cost, but it'll be worth it. So, and the thing is, if I don't pass it, there's four tasks that you have to do in it. If you don't pass one, it's an extra $100 per task to retake it. So, no pressure. The stressful thing about school is that I really wish there were more resources for students, especially college students, because school is so expensive, and in order for you to, I don't know, I have a lot of things to say about the education system, but that'll be for another day. It's not worth complaining about it because it's out of your control right now, so. Okay. it is time to take a break. I'm gonna call my friend Christina back real quick. I was able to cross off 3 things so far, about to cross off 4.
Thank you.
Took a bit of a longer break than expected. I was just catching up with my friend Christina on the phone. Okay, I'm gonna get back into filling out this context form. Yes. Thank you. Now I'm about to work on some stuff for edTPA and get some readings done. And yeah. Okay. Let's do it. Oops. Oh, why isn't my music working? I'm listening to Drake right now. There we go. Thank you.
Thank you.
So, mini update. I just finished another reflection and submitted it. I was texting one of my classmates to see if they could resend me the PDF of the reading for next week. That is the beautiful thing about having a program with nice people in it, because I don't know where I would be without the people in my cohort right now, because we have been sharing like PDFs and stuff, so people have been buying textbooks and we all pretty much share, and it just saves so much money and so much time. She just emailed me the book, my goodness. So that's a quick tip. If you are in uni or college or class or whatever and you have to buy books, and you know, ask a classmate to split it with you. I think that's a really great idea. Because I am not joking when I say that books are so expensive. But anyways, I have about 10 minutes left on my timer right now, and I think I can keep going, to be honest. I got like a good amount of stuff done. I just have a lot of readings to do right now, and perhaps I have to write a cover letter for seminar next week, and then I have to plan my lesson because I'm filming myself teaching on Wednesday, so that should be exciting. I also have a few small things to do for my work study job, so I might just have to continue and study with you all later this evening. But anyway, hopefully you're on a good note, or hopefully you are all on track right now. So yeah, okay, I'm gonna keep working. Thank you.
All right, y'all. I'm gonna keep on working, but my camera's gonna die, so I'm gonna close out this video now. Thank you so much for studying with me today. I hope you enjoyed, and I hope you got some stuff done. Best of luck to you during midterms, and yeah, keep it pushing. I know you're working hard, so I'm sending you a big hug and positive energy as you go into your week this week. If you enjoy videos like this, and if you enjoy the 50-minute increments, please give me a thumbs up or a thumbs down so that way I know. And if you would like to see more study vlogs and stuff, be sure to subscribe and hit the notification bell so that way you know or you are notified whenever I upload. Anyway, thank you so much, and I will catch you all very, very soon. Bye!